Democrats were sectionally divided. Southerners supported John C. Breckinridge. He had been vice president under James Buchanan. He would go on to fight for the Confederate States as a general. Northerners supported Stephen A. Douglas. The little giant who defeated Lincoln in a Senate race in Illinois. The only candidate who campaigned actively and took to the stump toward the country hour, but it wasn't enough. Both of these campaigns were jeopardized further by the presence of the Constitutional Union Party, which was made up of old Whigs and Know-Nothings. This short-lived party nominated John Bell. He'd been in the House and the Senate and had been Secretary of War under Tyler. He supported slavery, its expansion. Tried to keep Tennessee in the Union, but after that they took no part in the war. This election helped the fate of the nation in the balance. Fear of secession and empty the Union, and on the horizon looms civil war.
Oh.